about your hat? Could I borrow your hat?
Yeah, I'll give it back to you.
Song I wrote with John Prine, and we tried to put into one song everything that had ever been in any of the country and western songs we'd ever heard. Good thing for a little Hebrew fellow from Chicago to do, you know what I mean? What do I know about it? Anyhow, all this stuff I'd heard on the radio reminded me of this. John and I wrote this, we actually thought we could do it, too. Put all that stuff in one song. David Allen Cole recorded an amazing version.
It was all I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seemed so useless to remain. You're the one who always tried to change me, and that is why I will always stay the same. But I'll hang around as long as you will let me. I never minded standing in the rain.
Get this hat.
You don't have to call me darling, darling, but you never even call me by my name. Now you don't have to call me Freddie Fender. You don't have to call me Charlie Pride. You don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore, even though you know you're on my fighting side. And I'm gonna hang around as long as you will let me.
What a lid.
I never minded standing in the rain.
I've seen my name a few times in the phone book. On the neon sign above the bar I used to own. There's only one thing that I'm really sure of. I'm gonna hear it when my Savior calls me home. Lot to get into one song, but we left out all the good stuff. We left out prison trains, trucks, mother farms, dead dogs like Old Shep, and Christmas. Mother, prison trains, trucks, farms, dead dogs, and Christmas. So I just put this verse on the end of it here, since you can't have a good country song without mother, prison trains, trucks, farms, dead dogs, and Christmas. Ever since the dog died and mama went to prison, ain't nothing around this farm that's been the same. getting old. And when Mom broke out last Christmas, she drove the goddamn getaway laundry truck into a train. I know how loose that was. I'll just play a few, okay? Thank you very much.
They obviously gonna have to get the scissors out for this set.
So it don't matter now, I'm just playing. Thank you, folks. You know, you try and... Anytime you concentrate, you get in trouble. I learned that. Good.